reason I like that kind of mastery. Are we ready?
Yep.
1, 2, 3, start rolling. Here we go. There we go, lads. Everybody has a good particular piece that they'll go for first. Nothing in... How are we getting on here? That's a little bit.
Lovely. Is there a nurse or a doctor in the house? Casey's left side. There's a bit of a bogey to it. It's not so bad. Would I be bold enough to say the Mobile lads are just slightly ahead? Or am I pushing it? Right, we'll concentrate on the My Value Boys. Look, it's starting to take shape. There's no doubt about it. What do we like for ties? 1:22. Could that be right? Seems like more than 1 minute. Heading for 2 minutes though. Nobody wants to talk about a record. Well, they're getting it together. I think that my belly lads have caught up here. 1, 2, 1. We're at the 2 minute mark. Longest 2 minutes I can recall. Sure, that stopwatch is working. Right. What do you think? Who would you say is ahead? That's all right. Don't bother. Okay. I'll work it out for yourself. Don't give me any help. Not a lot in it, mind you. If anybody's at this stage. I think you need to give them a bit of encouragement. Too early yet, but we're getting there. What? 3 minutes we're in for? 3 minutes. I'm counting. Mind you, there's not a lot in it if you study the two tractors. Very, very close.
Those 2 boxes ain't funky.
I see the local lad just a little bit in the head here. They're now putting the water into the radiator. That doesn't say. Or does it? Not a great deal in it. Very, very close. We're at the 4 minute mark. 4 minutes. You not to try this when you go home. Yeah, those little lads are definitely pushing ahead now from what you can see. The We must be coming close to the 5 minutes. Master Donald on the Obama's in the front row. Side of Butler. We're at the 5 minute mark. First of the wheels come on. I tell you now, getting the radiator on here, getting the connection to the brakes underneath. At this stage, I say the local lads are just skating it. By the look of that sky, you might not need a bottle lifter. There might be enough coming down shortly. Okay, well, I'll tell you what, get the wheels on now, the first of the wheels. The radiator's on. Now a mud guard. 6 minutes. We're at the 6 minute stage.
Who's ahead now?
Question is, who do you think's ahead? For me, for my money, the little lads are just in the lead. That can change. The little boys have the first 2 wheels on. 1 wheels. Now the hydraulics. Coming up on 7 minutes. How are we doing, boys? Getting there. Definitely the Mobile Lads on the lead, we have to say. Very intense. Well, now you lads are getting the first of the upgrade lined up. The battery's been connected. We're still missing a front wheel up here. There's the diesel tank going on.
I'm more height to the deck.
So you see, you can't get it up. What are we like?
8.5 minutes.
We're into 8.5 minutes.
Not so bad, Jack.
Local lads in the second back wing going on now. Definitely taking shape. Looking good?
You right?
I'm in a bit of encouragement. Come on, man. Keep her going. 9 minutes, folks. Can the local lads do it? Can they do it?